Most of you have probably heard about the DoomTuber problem, which isn't really a problem and more of a meme at this point. But while there is no DoomTuber problem, DoomTubers, the small ones at least, are facing a problem, and I want to discuss it in this video. So, what is the problem exactly? Well, there is a large number of creators, myself included, who started their channels by making Doom Eternal videos and got between 1,000 and 10,000 subscribers. I did not intend for my channel to be a Doom channel at all. Doom Eternal was supposed to be just one of the games I talked about, but due to me uploading all of my Doom Eternal videos one after the other, my channel naturally became known as a Doom channel. You see, the majority of my subscribers are only interested in my Doom Eternal content, and any video not related to Doom Eternal gets me way fewer views than my Doom Eternal videos, and I actually lose subscribers when I upload a non-Doom Eternal related video. This is the small DoomTuber's problem. There's a finite amount of Doom Eternal content one can produce, and once this game has been milked dry and there is no more Doom Eternal content to make, then the small DoomTubers will have to practically start from zero. Since if your videos start getting fewer views, the algorithm will suggest your videos to fewer people, and once you inevitably lose the subscribers that aren't interested in anything other than your Doom Eternal content, the algorithm will suggest your videos to even fewer people. If you think this is nonsense, here are some examples of DoomTubers uploading something other than Doom. Let's begin by looking at the Beansprout. His Resident Evil Village review got 10 times fewer views than his usual Doom Eternal videos. Then we can look at Hump. His Dark Souls videos got way fewer views than his usual Doom Eternal shitposts. I can go on, but you get the idea. At this point, I intend to release a couple of more Doom Eternal videos, and then take a break from this game and focus on something else. If my channel simply dies after I stop posting Doom Eternal content, then I will start a new channel and not make the same mistake of starting by only uploading videos of one game. I really appreciate that you took the time to watch this video. See you in the next one.